Volunteers prepare Hayford Field in Wilmington, Vermont to become the winter place again.
Someone did, but I didn't.
You know, keep it going.